just want to make a video on this. I'm here at Seatmate Mandaluyong Interiors. They are one of the pioneers of making interiors. So I finally saved money for my seat cover. So I need this. They are trying to install it. We'll see what's up.
So, kuya, gano'ng ka nakatagal dyan? I mean, gano'ng ka nakatagal sa Seatmate?
3 years na po, sir.
3 years, alright. So, marami ka na bang nasirang seat cover?
Wala ko.
Hindi, joke lang. Guys, dito, gumagawa sila seat cover, hindi sumisira. Yan si Manoy, babayan ko. So, yun. They're making it very smooth with the factory-style leather seat cover, factory design. And then they cut those holes perfectly. Okay, so yan si Kuya, yan yung isa sa nagkakabit. Ikaw Kuya, gano'n ka nakatagal sa Seatmate?
Nasa 9 years.
Oh, yan, 9 years na si Kuya. So, malapit na mag-retire to. Meron tumakukuhang malaki naman. So, yan. Yan lang kasi sila ginagawa nila. So later on, I'm gonna take a picture of it and show it to you what's the finished product. Okay? So yan ang mga magigiting nating manggagawa. Kuya, ano nga ulit pangalan mo?
Hector.
Yan si Kuya Hector. Yan, nanapin niya yan dito sa Seatmate Mandaluyong. Isa sa mga very accommodating yan. Inarang ako niyan. Nakala ko naghanap ng away yan. Okay, so Kuya, anong pinagkaiba ng Seatmate, which is yung company mo right now, sa ibang upholstery shop na gumagawa ng leatherette?
Marami sir eh. Kaya yung mga materials sa gawa.
Okay.
Quality yun nga.
Okay.
So, okay yung materials sa ginagamit.
So, pwede mo ba sabihin value for the money yung Seatmate?
O mahal?
Mahal. Okay.
So, mahal pero quality naman.
O yun. Mahal pero quality. So, pwede natin sabihin value for the money. Just kami konti. T-shirt nila, Seatmate, Auto Interiors. Komportable ba yung bago natin, seat cover?